হেলা স্বপ্ন দেখছে মনে হয়। What do we have in here? What is this? Let's go upstairs. We're gonna talk with Sammy and Ellis. Sure, then I can dig there. Hala door right there, but I'll start standing again. Alright. Let's talk with them.
We barely have two nickels to rub together. Now we're paying for all that food. Jesus Christ.
Watch that mouth of yours.
We wouldn't be in this mess if you would have listened to me.
What mess?
It's not something you need to worry about, Lincoln. I got it under control.
Under control? God damn it, you need
to... Boy, I'm not warning you again.
Have it your way, old man.
Shit. Let him be. He needs to cool off.
You mind telling me what's got him so riled up?
We've been having problems with the Haitians. But like I say, I got it under control.
Well, truck's all loaded up. I figure we got enough out there for... Should I come back?
In honor of your returning to us safe and sound, I made a donation to Father James here.
Oh, his Father James.
Supplied him with food he can hand out to some of our needier family.
Well, I was hoping you'd lend me a hand, Lincoln, and give you a chance to see the neighborhood.
Anytime, bro.
The Haitians, how serious is it?
Ah, you know Ellis. Someone looks at him the wrong way, he's on them like a wet dog.
Like I said, I can come back.
Nonsense. Lincoln needs to get out. Enjoy the day. Besides, be good for the two of you to spend some time together.
Yeah, let's go.
Gone. Those people waiting on their food.
All right.
Oh, I saw Langan a couple times once he was first back.
Father James.
He told me he wanted to leave town, head out to California. Now, he had a friend in the service who could get him a job working at the Mare Island shipyard. And the only reason he came back was to tell Sammy and Ellis goodbye. But then he found out about the trouble Sammy was having with those Haitians. So he decided to stay and help. Those Haitians, they are bad news.
Oh, shit.
No talking Lincoln out of it. Whatever else he might have become, Lincoln was always loyal.
That's good to hear. A loyal man. All right, let's start the day in where? Warm Hearts Neighborhood Kitchen, February 21, 1968.
Welding, most likely. 3-month apprenticeship to start, then the union lets you in.
You tell Sammy and Ellis?
Not yet. I'm gonna wait a few days. Didn't want to spring it on them since I just got back.
Well, they won't like to hear it, but they'll come around. You need to do what's best for you. Go ahead and start serving those folks. I'll be back.
We gotta serve food, huh? So, how do I get in now, right there?
It'll be good for you to reconnect with the community. These folks missed you.
Man, where do I go? I came the wrong way. Come on, man. I gotta... here.
Give Sammy my best, Lincoln.
Yes, sir.
Kanaka. Next.
Warm meal, warm heart. For sure.
Hey, kada da thik. Law ka vai tu ka.
Thanks.
Chul dul kede fela dekhte.
Hello.
You delivering a real blessing here, Lincoln. Thank you.
Blessings mine, ma'am.
Kana dile blessing, na.
Couple days back and they already got you working?
I'm happy to do it.
Man, shut up. And eat your damn food.
Means a hell of a lot to all of us.
You want some? Don't worry, demon.
Don't get old, son. It's a fucking shit show.
I'll see what I can do about that.
All right.
Hey there, Lincoln.
How are you, Regine?
I'm good. Nice to see you around the hollow again.
Nice to see those big brown eyes again.
Well, they'll be over at my aunt's place with the rest of
shit.
You. You should stop by.
Who the fuck came?
Lincoln, we got trouble.
Run,
Regine.
What's
done with you, Lincoln? Sammy's next.
Damn, what did he just do? W in space.
Shit.
Oh, no.
Don't think about it.
Yeah, boy.
You boys ought to be ashamed.
Yeah, I like that. Don't get your fucking gun, boy. I got my hands. My hands is enough for you. Oh shit. Egula ki. What the fuck, man? That's some bone, man.
Francois Papadoc Duvalier was elected president of Haiti in 1957. By 1959, he had created a secret police called Tonton Macoot, and people started to flee. In the southern United States, mixed in with the good, hard-working people were hardened criminals. They formed the backbone of what became the Haitian gang. Lincoln found out they set up in the swamps and were led by a man named Baca.
Baca.
Yeah, you and Father James done already?
We got jumped by the Haitians. It's time you level with me. Tell me what's really going on.
Yes. I suppose it is. Six, seven months ago, folks in the hollow started getting robbed. Money, jewelry, things of that nature. Didn't take long for us to figure out it was the Haitians. Then those bâtards on Velour started going after the lottery.
How much money are we talking about? How much?
Enough that we're in deep shit with Sal Marcano. Haven't kicked up to him in 3 months.
Jesus Christ. If I deal with them, that gives us time to settle up with Marcano, right?
Let me worry about Sal. He and I go way back. But this thing with the Haitians, it's time for it to end.
Okay. When you say,
you and Alice need to handle it.
How are we gonna find them?
Back in the 20s. Folks used to pull salt out of the bayou. They even built themselves a little shanty town. When the Depression hit, they abandoned it. That's the only place this could have come from.
We're gonna need guns and ammo.
Call this number. But do it away from here. No sense tipping anybody off.
Or we could sweep the hollow, track down and kill every last one of those cocksuckers, then we wouldn't have to worry about it.
The last thing folks in this neighborhood need to see is colored people killing each other. Do this quiet. Away from here.
Once we eliminate whoever's running the show, the rest of them will go down on their own. Trust me.
Yeah, that guy's smart.
All right, soldier boy. I'll follow your lead.
Be careful, yeah? Those Haitians are a hard people. Do not ever underestimate them.
All right, man. What do you say, okay? We got you, man.
C'est lui qui sait diverser ce suscite l'hostilité.
Halaki ko lo ke je vous donne la French ko ibono. All right, man. Let's go now. Time to take out those Haitian gang, right? All right. Where we are right now. Some speedboat, okay. Never going to be over.
You sure this is how you want to play this?
Last thing they're gonna expect is an attack from the water. You head back round to the row. Stay with the car. I'll meet you over there when this is done.
Hope you know what you're doing.
Trust me, Ellis. Here in a bit, this'll all be behind us.
All right, so what do I do now? Oh, okay. Never going to be over. Swim to the dock. Okay, let's swim there. কুমির টুমির আছে নাকি এখানের মধ্যে? ওরা ডল লাগে মাঝে মধ্যে, কোন দিক দিয়ে আসে কামড়ানো শুরু করে।
Alright. How many men we sending? Two teams. One's gonna hit the bar, the other's going after Perlis.
Ah, shit. There's... আস্তে আস্তে খেলতে হবে মিশন. Cause there's too many people. Okay, stalking while enemies are looking for you. Stay in cover. When they have stopped to looking, the enemy awareness indicator will disappear.
Boss says if we have to burn down half the hollow to get to Sammy,
okay, okay.
Ain't stopping till that old man's
dead. I see. Tomorrow. Tomorrow again.
Baba Legba, open the gate for me.
Die, bro. Sorry, man.
This time he won't get away from us.
This time you guys gonna die, I think. Alright. Let's take cover here. Some guy's coming. This guy's standing over there. Such a bad idea. Cause you're gonna die now. Sorry, man. Let's take the gun. Oh shit. Shit, how like dick samurai?
Don't know what the hell it was. Huh?
Oh! Oh! Ah, shit. Hala onek sound korche. Kau shune nai to? Damn, shunle amar khobor achilo. Pura gang loye chole jeto. Now time to go where, man? Alright. I think they're eating. Alright, let's go slowly. Let me get my. Oh shit. So there's two people.
Should've killed that old man a long time ago.
Think the boss was worried Sammy'd involve Makanu. Ask him to come down on us.
That cracker asshole don't give a shit about some war.
Alright. Whistle, hold T. Okay, I can whistle too, right?
Now, nigga. Long right. As the money's coming in, Makano don't care who's handing it to him.
Alright. Let's take a cover over here. Oh, one guy is moving. That's a good thing, right? Alright. Now, I can just get you like this.
Huh?
Alright. He heard me. Come here, baby. Alright. Come on. Time to take you out in a second when you come here. Die, bro. Sad, man. So sad. Why you come with the whistle, man? Whistle. There is someone over here. All right, he heard me. Come on. Damn, that's a big ass guy, bro. If he punch me one time, then I'm dead already, right?
You must check.
All right. Shit. He's not that as strong as it seemed, right? All right. Alright, now time to move. Damn, where we are? Damn, there's multiple people. How can you kill those guys? Fine, Baka. Damn, they didn't hurt it. Come on. I think I have to shoot now, right? Cause I can't play more. Or can I? Let me see. This look like one guy is coming. I should get him slowly. Now come over here.
We ain't stopping till we find you, bruh!
Okay, bruh. Come here, bruh. Sorry, man. Bruh, you didn't find me. I find you. Alright, the next one then. Damn, he's coming. All right. Look like a big fellow.
No result here. Time to move.
Okay, time to move, right? No result. Here is the result. The result is here. Did they see it? Alright, two more to go, then we are done, right? Ah, he's coming.
Better see who that is.
Yo.
This is getting goddamn ridiculous. Watch!
Shit, did they hurt it? Damn, they don't even have, I think, ears. They can't even hurt it.
Not a chance.
Alright, there's look like some medicine around here. Oh shit.
No sign of him over here!
We don't even have to come over here, right? We gotta go, I think, on the other side. Shit, there is some guy.
Boss is pissed. Those dipshits fucked up the hit on Sammy's boy. Wouldn't have been bad if they got the motherfucker.
How can we take them out? Slowly, right?
Huh?
Damn, he's searching. Come here, boy, come here. What are you searching for is here.
No!
Huh? Did anyone see it? Somebody is coming.
Looking good.
Yeah, looking good. Everything looking good. I need this guy. I think this guy have a this guy look like a boss, right? He's coming. It's a sad day, brother. You shouldn't have come, right? Alright, now this guy. Damn, he have some good gun, right?
Huh?
Alright, last guy to kill. Okay, fine, Baka. Back, I'm gonna go to the Duke of Wishes. Come on. Hurry up. Let's go. Alright. We saw his arc cover, Nito, you know, Mama. Let's get some capsule. I think this for life. I mean health.
You dishonor your African blood.
Fuck you! Should have killed me when you had the chance, asshole!
First I kill you, then I kill that useless old man.
Alright, he's dead. He's the Baku.
Fuck you! Who won?
Oh shit.
Fuck you!
You made a big mistake going after the Hollow. The man you're talking about took me in when I had nowhere else to go.
Yeah, man.
You are no better than you.
Yeah, why? It's time for your death, boy. Who is this? Who is this? Damn, that lady
you
looks scary.
You can't take those souls! You fucking pig! Damn you to her!
Take it easy!
Take it easy! Take it easy! He kept me in there, locked in there, day and night. Beat me, use me. I kissed you, motherfucker! You and your entire goddamn family!
Oh, that's
He's
sad.
Dead! He's dead! He can't hurt you anymore. It's over.
Yeah, I'm here.
Over?
Yeah.
Over. This is never going to be over. Pajam!
Oh, man. She's weird, man.
Fucking Haitians.
Oh, oh chill, man.
Sammy's boys in there.
Get it. Get it.
Damn, so how do I? Okay, okay. Now time to get the thingy. Right. Where the shooting from anyway? Whoa, 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 oh man. G hold, G to hold the motor, Q to cancel, okay. J to, alright, 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 alright. Alright.
That weapon's mine. Too hot! Ale, ale!
You hot!
Yeah, yeah.
Molotov, run! Taking cover! Molotov! 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 Get away from it!
There is so many guys.
Molotov! Get me out of here! Stop shooting!
Shit, I don't have much.
There's plenty more to come, motherfucker!
Got something!
Out of bullets! Got a reload!
Shit, I don't have much bullet too.
He keeps killing us!
There's,
oh,
I think...
I need cover!
One more to go.
Your people, cocksucker! Watch out!
Fucked with the wrong brother!
Let me move! I'm hit!
Shit. There is no gun. There is one more. Is there any guns?
Shit! I'm taking cover! Reloading! Cover me!
Shit. Alright, where are they?
We got a firebomb! Shit! We got a firebomb! Let me at this fucker!
There is somebody here. Alright. So I get a gun now, right? Let him burn first. Let him burn. Yeah, I like the shit doing this.
He can't hit me from here.
Alright. There is one guy, there is other guy. This guy beating me so fast. My blood is going away. And there is another one.
Get me out here. He won't let me move.
I can't waste bullet, man.
Firebomb that fucker. Bastard's gonna burn.
No, you guys are gonna burn, man. Oh, shit.
Gonna reload. Shit. Gonna carve a smile into your face. I see him.
Shit, that was nice.
Got your ass now. Get in low, Molotov. See him? I'm doing a Molotov. He won't let me move.
Shit, he was right there. Sorry, man, don't cry. It's war, buddy.
Shit, I'm taking cover. Got your ass now.
I got you, man. Shit. See, to use what? Adrenaline. Okay. Okay, that shit gonna give me some blood, right?
I'm hit.
Okay, nice. Damn, now I'm a Popeye. Popeye likes Spanish. I like adrenaline.
Gonna firebomb his ass.
Oh shit, who is shooting me from where?
Watch out! Hit me from here! He won't let me move! Gotta reload, damn it! See him?
What the fuck, man? I can't kill this guy. Now I don't have any bullets. I think I gotta ran into him.
Wait, your people, cocksucker.
Yeah, what? I like this stuff.
Let me at this fucker. You like that? Shooting that fool. Follow me, y'all.
Ah, man. Damn, he didn't dare, man. Shit, man. Oh.
Hey, somebody help me.
He can't hit me from here.
Can't move. He's empty. Take him down.
Oh, finally, there is some health for me. Oh my god, what am I gonna do?
Hot damn! Shit! Handle that motherfucker!
Don't think about it! Shoot him! Reload it! Cover me!
Move to the other side!
I got you.
Tossing
now.
Tossing this boy a cocktail!
All right, finally got a gun.
Lay that motherfucker down.
I got you.
Got him now!
He's coming.
A better shot than I thought!
There's plenty more to come, motherfucker!
Reload it! Cover me!
Target practice.
Throw a molotov!
bastard's gonna burn! Taking cover! Don't think about it!
Sorry, man.
There's all plenty right. more to getting chewed up here!
You out of your mind, motherfucker?
Ah! Hunter bullets! Gotta reload!
Your focus needs a man.
What the fuck happened?
Like that?
Shit! I'm fucking shit. Come on, kill him, man. Fucking hit him on his nut or something. Shit, man. Shit, almost. What the fuck that sound, man? Alright, let's go now.
Don't think about it. Shoot him.
Got him now.
Shit. Over there is one more.
But that got me.
Too high, getting low, right?
Got something.
Where is he at? Ah, finally, this guy come right
about
now.
Fucking time.
Shit, don't kill me now, boy. All right. About time you came. Damn, that was kind of hard mission, I gotta say. But we got it, man. We got it. First try, we got it. Now let's go. Never going to be over. Drive to Sammy's. Alright then, let's drive to Sammy's.
Always gotta get you out of trouble, don't I?
You whole?
I am. How'd it go with Baca?
Well, we came to an understanding. He stayed dead, not let him. Let's get back to Sammy's.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is gonna be. And this shit with the Haitians has been weighing on him.
With them out the way, things will calm down. Go back to the way they should be.
Been telling him for months we needed to do something like this, but Pops, he... I don't know. Sometimes I think he's lost the taste for this shit.
Just because a man don't rush to violence don't mean he lost something.
I know, just makes me wonder what happens after, you know?
No, I don't know. Explain it to me.
Don't matter if it's a bullet or the hand of God. We all go sometime, right?
I suppose. But Ellis, we don't need to talk about...
I pray that Pops outlives the both of us. But if he doesn't, every motherfucker in the Hollow's gonna be looking to us or gunning for us. Just saying we gotta be ready when that day comes.
Yeah, well, that's not something we gotta worry about right now. So just cool it with your grand plans, all right?
Yeah, all right.
All right, let's go then. We are almost there anyway, right? Oh no, it's far. It's still far. Is it right there or what? All right, let's go. Right to Sammy's. Ah, shit, we gotta park the car in there? Oh, what? I think we're gonna put the car in the garage.
Jesus Christ, what are you doing, man?
Move, man. Alright, now we are safe. Yeah.
The Fang Lincoln didn't understand. Or maybe want to understand. Is that for a man like Sammy, there's always gonna be more Haitians. Now, if there wasn't someone going after Sammy, then there was someone else forcing him into a bad situation. It was never going in.
That's right, Father. You're right. You're always right.
That's how man can end up working for Sal Marcano.
You were right about those Haitians being down by that old salt mine. They won't be bothering us again.
It was a mistake sending you down there. I should handle my own business.
This isn't any different than what I was doing before I left.
You probably don't know this. But every night on the TV, right after the news, they show the names of all the boys killed over there in Vietnam. I'd be sitting in the kitchen eating my supper, watching that list scroll by, wondering if today is the day I finally see your name.
But you never did. Nothing happened to me.
There's only so much luck down the well. Sooner or later, pull up that bucket, there's nothing in it.
So, what are we gonna do about Marcano?
Pay him his goddamn money one way or the other.
Lottery gonna be enough to cover it?
The lottery? No. But Sal called a bit ago. Wants you to meet him up the country club. Says he's got something in the works. Square things up between us.
The only black folk allowed in there to help.
Now, they may not like it, but they're not gonna say no to Sal Marcano. He says you get to come in, you get to come in.
Fine. Always did want to see the inside of that place.
You need to do whatever Sal asks, yeah? For all our sakes.
Yes, sir.
All right, so you gotta take care of Sal. He's like family or something, man. We got debt to pay, right?